Greetings, and welcome back everyone to Around the Clock. First off, a very huge shout out goes out to every single one of my subscribers out there, as well as anyone tuning in and listening. And without further ado, let's get into these new DLC details for the Cyclops and Colossus free update for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order. Alright everyone, in an official press release by Nintendo at Gamescom 2019, it was revealed that along with the free Colossus and Cyclops update for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order, on August 30th, 2019, we will also receive brand new free costumes for the original Spider-Man, The Incredible Hulk, and Captain Marvel. At the moment, we do not know which costumes that they will be, we just have to stay tuned. Along with this news, it has been reported on the Japanese blog for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 that on September 30th, 2019, when the Curse of the Vampire DLC expansion is released, that we will get free costumes as well on this date. Now, there is no telling what costumes that they are so far. We will have to stay tuned to see what they are. Everyone, the expansion pass looks so good right now. The Marvel Knights have already been revealed. Next up is the X-Men, and I really can't wait for the Fantastic Four. Man, adding all this content for this game is very impressive, and hopefully all the NPCs that are in this game currently become playable characters in the future. It was officially stated by Nintendo, Koei Tecmo, as well as Team Ninja that they want this game, Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, to have the biggest roster ever in any Marvel Ultimate Alliance game, and if they keep pumping out free DLC updates along with the expansion pass, this can happen. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on these new DLC details for the Cyclops and Colossus free update for Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3? Please let me know that in the comment section below. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new daily Nintendo news content right here at Around the Clock. We're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.